Time passed quickly after that. My days a blur of study, training, and work. What little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars, about Charles Lee and my father. I longed to confront them, to put an end to their schemes, to ensure my people would remain untroubled and free. But I knew that they were clean, that to approach them now would see me killed. All my work would be for nothing. Patience, restraint. These proved the most difficult subjects for me. But in time, I mastered them as well. Days became months. Months became years. And as my skills and knowledge grew, so too did I.
Come aboard and feast your eyes, boy. No, 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 not the left foot. Never the left foot. Horrible look. Step with your right foot first.
She is... Saul?
Aye. Weatherly and sleek. She'll fetch 12 knots in a stiff gale. Ne'er a ship from here to Singapore can outrun her on her best day. What do you say we take her out? Show you what she can do firsthand.
Where would we go?
As it happens, she still needs guns and the officers to command them. We'll launch straight away. Don't worry, lad. I'll make sure you sprout good sea legs. Haul in the mainsail! Get up the rigging! Hand over, fist! Come on, men! Let's get her out where she needs to be. Come on, lad, no time like the present. Boy, it's time you learned. Take the helm. Come on, come on, she won't bite. You can half sail. Ah, the Aquila flies again. Do you feel it, lad? Set a course for Martha's Vineyard. We'll find our guns and officers there. She's a nimble vessel, but the faster she goes, the more cumbersome she grows. And the firmer your hand needs to be. Enjoy this stretch of open water before we come upon those shallows. Call for full sail if you like. To be shifting. Stay alert, Connor. Gusty winds can be difficult to manage. Now, take us through these shallows. Careful not to run up on them. The sandbars will slow us down, but the rocks will put a hole through a hull. And if you want to make a quick tack, call for half sail. She's more maneuverable then. Mind those other vessels! Hold your tack to keep you right of way! Cottages. We're close. Every bit as ravishing as I remember.
After all these years, you sail all the way to the vineyard to pay me compliments.
We are looking for David and Richard Clutterbuck.
Nice to see you too.
Robert Faulkner, where the hell you been?
Sorry for leaving like I did, lads, but where I was going, no one could know. You two working much?
Nah, between contracts at the moment.
Well, we're looking for gunnery officers. What would you two say to working with me again?
We'd be for getting into a few more scraps.
Good show.
The Aquila is a fine vessel. We're fitting all the guns as we speak.
Looks like your friend's about to catch a beating.
Where is Charles Lee?
I don't much care for your tone, boy.
Hey, you don't want to be doing that, Biddle.
Bobby Faulkner turned to wet nursing. Could you finally realize you're a shite sailor?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not in here, gentlemen. Better still, not at all. Bobby, take your friends and get out!
Let's go, boys. Our guns ought to be ready. Come on.
The older man is a Templar. Who is he with?
A Templar? The young buck was Nicholas Biddle. Nobody. sails before the mast. Midshipman for the crown.
Are the guns ready?
Aye, but we won't jump in over our heads. We'll find a suitable target and show you how they work. We've fitted her with a modest amount of guns to start, but rest assured there's ample room to add more should you feel the need. Looks like a British frigate with half seas over. Should do nicely for a spotter target practice. Bring around broadside, and when all guns are on target, call fire.
Round shot for a start.
Done, boy. Now, aim all guns at her bow and do as much damage as possible.
Some old powder in there.
Good. Now give the swivel guns a turn. More precise. Hit those old powder barrels and light up the sky.
Something interests me.
Ah, getting a taste for the open sea, are we? We'll make a jet tar out of you yet. Now we should be getting back. The old man is like to have my hide for keeping you out so long. Shooting at us. Destroying property of the crown, disturbing the king's peace, take your pick.
What do we do?
Naught else but to fight back. Sink the bastard.
Use the swivels on him.
English frigate! Oh, BB Twattles, another one. Where in the bloody hell did she come from? Brace! Then we best be getting back, and the old man will have my guts for garters.